Yann Dubois, I am French. I was lucky to meet Efat Mujuru in 2001. He was my Mbira teacher. And since this time, I never stopped playing Mbira with his sons, James and Sylvester Mujuru. Now we are doing a project called Efat Mujuru Mbira School. We would like to share the knowledge of Efat with all the people interested about music, Mbira music, storytelling, dance, drums and singing. I play Mbira because Mbira music is a really special music. Before playing Mbira, I was playing piano, jazz, during 15 years. But when I discovered Mbira music, it was a big chance for me to really go deep in this type of music. This music is a link with people in Zimbabwe, but it's also a link with spirituality. It's linked with the spirit of the old people who are not here now with us, like Efat. But also Mbira music, it's also used for storytelling. You can play with many types of instruments. It's why we want really to develop and to give the opportunity to the maximum of people to learn this special music from Zimbabwe, Mbira music.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page, 263chat.